But when I visited Oklahoma in April, he told me that he had better than $2,000 in cash. And now, of course, you know Uncle Homer couldn't possibly have spent that much in just a few months.
We only found 197,000.